There we go, we finally got him.
Never did like the circus.
That was incredible! You saved my life!
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. Getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
What is up, guys? How are you guys doing? I hope you guys have been doing great. I hope you guys have been doing awesome. And welcome back to another gameplay video of Red Dead Revolver. Yes, so we're continuing with the series of Rockstar Games Chronicles. If you're new to the channel, welcome. My name is Alex, and I like to do gaming reactions. Right now we're playing...
You cowards! Ugh! Somebody let me free! Oh, mister? Mister, please, you gotta cut me loose! Mister, please!
We're playing the game for the story mode. Like in timeline order. So yeah. If you guys like video games, you guys like gaming, you guys like Red Dead games, make sure to like and subscribe. For crap's sakes, really?
Who is up for some barbecue?
I'm gonna try to do a little bit less commentary, that way so you guys can pay attention to the story. I'll only talk when it's important. Oh, you're running away.
Don't worry. It's just...
Help me, Jack!
He was getting dumb.
Okay. One down.
Help me, Jack!
What an unpleasant surprise. That wasn't very nice, Jack.
I've got to be Perry. Yep.
Over the lips and past the gums. Look out, Jack. Here I come.
The war, Rick.
Oh. We all lived, kid.
There we go. Oh, crud, I should have held on to it. You have to not touch it.
For a little pick-me-up, I think. My boys will keep you busy.
Right. touch that.
Run dry. Okay, Swift. I've had enough of you now.
Me too. You're lucky. Where you at now? Ooh, what a coward. I finally got him.
Never did like the circus.
That was incredible! You saved my life!
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. Getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all. Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
Alrighty, guys, so we did this one. Then collect it. I was gonna say, guys, that on the next video, the next Red Dead Revolver video, I'm actually thinking about turning off the webcam because I want you guys to see the full gameplay. I could do the commentary, you know, and just turn off the webcam and only use the webcam when I'm doing reactions or when I'm doing Minecraft videos, you know. So yeah, that's probably the best idea for me to do for the next Red Dead Revolver video. This is just, you know, I'm not saying that I will do it, but I'm thinking about it, you know. I'm really concentrating more on the story. And I feel like sometimes the webcam, the guy there, you know, in front of the camera,
fresh
a little bit distracting,
dress,
you know.
Widow's pad saved by Limey.
Not bad, bounty hunter. Not bad at all. Now I reckon you could really line your pockets. If you don't mind hunting down a woman. Even you can call her a woman.
Well, she's a woman, but not a lady. Ladies don't act that way. Alright, so we got $2,568. Let's purchase this. Wait, didn't I just purchase this item? Oh, screw it, whatever. Okay. Let's take some pistol. Let's take twin revolvers. And Halcon rifle. And a little bit of let's take the dynamite. Watch a step falling from heights. Then we can make a shot from here.
You don't belong here!
There we go. Don't walk up like that in the open. Don't walk up close to me. So we're bounty hunting. I like this job. There you go. I remember correctly. This rifle right here. There we go. I'm gonna try to do a little bit less of a commentary because I don't wanna, you know, bore you guys with my commentary. But I will be doing some commentary on some important, you know, like important scenes and stuff like that, you know. It's not that I wanna be boring, you know, it's just that I wanna let you guys listen to the dialogue and stuff like that, you know, the cutscenes. There we go. I'm starting to get the hang of this. I like how he does it with his hat. After he's when he kills them. And gun duel.
Hey! Friend!
Yep, this guy's still here. What the heck is he doing here anyways? Ah, crud. Did I just spend my money on a bunch of... Oh, my goodness.
Follow me. I know a shortcut. Friend, you go ahead. I'll follow you.
What an idiot. That idiot, you're not supposed to run out in the open like that during the gun battle. Take cover and take a little peek before running out. What a moron. Oh, crap. Gonna pay for that. There we go, we got it from here. Good to go? Oh crap, never mind. I need someone like to be alive to witness the bounty hunter. The amazing bounty hunter, you know? At Harlow, the bounty hunter. What will happen? I can mess with him.
I can hear you coming, little man. You think you can handle taking on a woman like me? You either drunk or crazy.
We'll see. Let me see if I can run. Oh no, I can't. That was us. We just did that mission. So pretty much the paper boy is gonna be saying telling the things that been going on, you know, the missions we've been going through. But yeah guys, I'm gonna leave it right here. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on notification bell so you guys don't miss out for any new videos. Yes guys, I'm gonna try to post videos daily or once every 2 days, because I got a few weeks of vacation, because after that I gotta get back to work. So for the meantime, I'm gonna try to upload a lot of videos as possible. Not like a lot of videos in one day. I mean, one video a day or one video every 2 days, stuff like that, you know. So we can get over, you know, or not get over, because I want to continue with the campaign, because in the series, because I really really like this series. And I promise I'll upload some Minecraft videos and some reaction videos. I think that the next video is going to be a reaction or a Minecraft. I'm still thinking about it. But yeah, guys, if you guys like this video, you guys enjoyed it, like I said, like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and bye. Signing out.